All right, we're back with Final Fantasy 14 again. We are Corathus, Western Highlands. Totally said that wrong, but just kind of messing around here, doing some story quests. Probably gonna get up to that monk quest soon. I plan on playing this until I get booted off tonight. I don't know exactly what time that's going to happen. Which is lame, because last night I couldn't even play because they were doing maintenance. You know, and that's one of my issues with this game. Every time I seem to pay for it, or when I have time to play it, they're always doing maintenance. I understand that's a little bit of a luck thing, but... yeah. Wouldn't say it makes me want to play this game anymore. Like why I stopped playing for as long as I did. Not that this is a bad game. There's a lot of BS involved sometimes. Gives us another quest here real quick. I didn't press that. Alright, so I missed that one thing of text, so I have no clue what I'm looking for. It says some artifact. West. Ingrid. We already did this one. Thank you. artifacts. Turn that in real quick. I have a feeling once we leave this place, we're not coming back for a bit. Other than for quests and whatnot. Quests in town. Freaking see the damn map. Like, I swear this thing keeps getting smaller and smaller. Explore. What was that? Why did he just stop like that? I swear. Paralyzed, okay. At least it makes more sense, but. And it's going to tell me to go all the way over there. That is kind of a drop, I guess. maybe it's closer than I looked on the map. All quest point that way. Jump off the cliff. New location. There's the pike. That's where I went the one time, I think. Oh wow, we barely explored any of this. Awesome. Alright, let's go fight this thing. Yep, another new location. Hey, fight these guys. I don't care, I have a couple bits I'm gonna take. Why is this not... tell me this controller's going bad too. Like, it's in your press button, but it's not working. Hate that. Really, there's only two in there. There's another one. Thank you.
So there's that one quest.
Now, let's see what's left here. Grandfather's belongings. And reconnaissance lost. One more of them. What is that? Polar bear. Those items we found. I'll go to Camp River. River Meat here. River's Meat, whatever the you want to call it. Ruins. Like, I don't know why the EXP went red like that. I'm never used to it. See, now that's 91. That was clear. Either that or just an effect looking like that. Yeah, you're late, dude. Why is this thing canceling that? Like, what is this thing doing? So I guess I was gonna get a set for my black mage, I guess. Thank you. see. Go back there. And there's one back there. Are we close to the monk quest yet? No. I could just run there if I really wanted to, but... Before I jump off. Okay. Yeah, that's the right way. Oh, well, now it won't let me jump off. There it goes. Looks like we got a duty. Or is that the same spot? Okay, they don't go away. Heal the damn... Alright, get rid of these guys. These guys are easier than the seed fire. Doesn't look like they can kill me anymore. Oh, someone's healing. Yeah, I'm getting life somehow, so they can't kill me. So we might just kill them. Get the EXP. Got it. Yeah. What happened to the follow command? At least some of these are retreating. So where are we going? And it's not giving me the what's the name? Oh, that's right, because I'm in a duty, it's not map completion. Complete.
Looking for me, I presume.
Ah, the child who glimpsed the truth.
No, it cannot be.
He cometh unto me, as didst thou. Alike in gifts, yet set upon different paths.
He speaks true, Warrior of Light. Like you, I have been blessed with the Echo. The visions terrified me at first. They came without warning. I wondered what I had done to deserve them. But I had no time to ponder such things once the calamity came. The land turned against us, and in a matter of hours, Falcon's Nest was buried under 10 fulms of ice and snow. We had no choice but to flee for Ishgard. We came to the wall, and while we searched for a way through, there was an avalanche. And then I was alone. So I set forth for Dravania. I knew full well what might happen where I found. But I could not survive on my own. I was found, of course. And not by a mere dragon, but by the great worm Hreysvelgr. And it was then that I knew why I had been given this gift. For with it I heard his voice and saw the truth through his eyes. I was chosen to deliver this revelation to the people, to bring dragon and man together as they once were and should ever be. It wasn't supposed to be like that. You have to believe me. It was beyond my control. Children taught to fear the skies, who saw their loved ones slaughtered. Yet the Dravanians, though they know where the fault truly lies, fell upon them with such fury.
Men die, and their children forget. But we are everlasting. To us, then is as now. Thou canst not comprehend the violation, the outrage, the fury.
I will make this right. I am neither a saint nor a savior, just another sinner. Yet I will not forsake this cause. I cannot. I will see this cycle broken and peace restored. We can do naught else, for we are now as one.
dungeon. So say dusk vigil. Outside. He, she. Whom? There he is. Oh, crystals. Oh, we get all. Three pieces. Those frost grenades are right down there. I just have to keep killing it. Okay. It's not a guarantee they drop. We got one that time. Still only have one piece. last time we gave him that. So we get the rush. Got the whole thing. Okay. Let's go talk to this guy again. What else we got in there? Hemmings trappings. One Star Clan, Mark Bills. The Book of Skyfire. Okay. So if I pretty much run in a straight line, I can get to the monk quest. Do it. I've had worse. That's more like it. What is this? What is that? Oh, what's that over there? That looks like to be the fee. Let's go check it out. Not that anybody's... Oh. It's only level 48, really? Well. Ooh, those are, marks. Might not be a very good idea. Ah! so I only have to kill 3 of them. So we got about 10 minutes to do that, and that'll be fine. Oh, we can kill that thing. That was 3 of them. Yeah, see, my chocobo almost killed this thing. Either that or that's not... That was just a normal enemy. We just have to kill these things. Here, I thought that was a boss. I just have to kill these things. Oh, that's no good. Come on with this. Hey, we got someone helping? We got 2 people helping.
Nice.
We got it. Back to Dragon Spit. I think we found it. Maybe not. Unless it's in. Yeah, or up. Now, what is that evident? Oh, okay, that's those things. But... get up there or something. But then there's a flag there. A couple flags over here. Like there's a battlefield or something. I guess that's a fishing spot. I'm not even gonna start with that yet. You know, I have the level 50 fisher, but. Going in here. Can go anywhere. What's that? You guys just laying there? Yeah, see, like, it says there's gotta be something to do in here then. So close.
Yeah, like... We already did that. Silver wolves. Now you see. There's gotta be a way up there. Maybe I didn't do something yet. I think I'm going up this way. Really? Alright, let's do it. Let's do a dungeon. Oh. This